physics teachers have such influence on young men and women in their senior year of high school, especially because that's when you're deciding like what you're going to do for the rest of your life.
I think the part of the Step Up program that was most impactful for my students was having a space where they could interact with one another around some topics that are really important to the culture of physics. So I think the way Step Up creates conversation prompts that leads them to have a chance to speak with one another, I think is really powerful as a way for changing their feelings and their thoughts about the things that create a culture of physics.
The issue about girls in physics and technology, I think even they are not aware of the number of students that really do drop from physics in high school to physics in college. And they can look around the room and see, hey, yeah, there's 50% or about 50% girls. And even the girls are not aware that, hey, why is there such a drop off in physics majors? Why does it only become 1 in 5 in college? And I think bringing that awareness to the girls themselves is eye-opening, and all of the students as well.
It's so surprising how even though we already seem to reach equality, we haven't quite yet. So Step Up is supposed to change that, and hopefully it will.
So I'm studying to be a future high school physics teacher, and I have such a strong passion for that. But like some of the areas that I feel like I'm not as prepared for, I think Step Up is really working to make sure that I am, because they don't teach you really, aside from the content area and like the basic pedagogical stuff, they don't tell you how to make sure that you're making it so that it's accessible to everybody and so that you can make sure that all of your students, not just the males who can see themselves in the textbooks, but also all your female students can also feel like they're physicists. And the Step Up program just really helps with that.
So physics is personal, and Step Up asks students to come with their whole selves into those conversations. So the guidelines really help create a space for students to do that. And they support teachers in making sure that the conversation goes where we all agree it needs to go.
Making physics humanistic is really hard, but it's really important. And the lessons, the careers in physics lesson, really focuses on, well, what can you do if you focus on physics? And why is physics important beyond understanding Newton's laws and beyond understanding momentum and whatever it may be? What's really important about this class?
I guess when we talk about bias and recognizing your own bias, the women in physics unit probably was advantageous for me as the teacher, along with the everyday actions, to point out places where I need to change my practice and my environment in the classroom to then help my students change their own viewpoint.
You know, when I learned about Step Up, I got very excited because it reminded me of my experience with my high school teacher. And if I did not have Mrs. Habib, I probably would not be where I am today. And I probably wouldn't have that initial drive to overcome a lot of the challenges that I have faced in undergraduate schooling.
Men and boys should never feel less encouraged to aim for physics and science. That's not the point. It's not to fill the career with just women, but women need to see it as an equal opportunity for them to reach that level of education and to pursue physics. Therefore, starting in high school and at a young age, women should be told and they should be reminded that they're just as capable of reaching those careers. So it's just starting at a low level, such as high school, which is what this program is doing.
I know that a lot of people are thinking, I don't have time for this. A lot of people might be thinking, you know, how am I going to incorporate this? I might be afraid to do this. And all I can tell you is it is powerful, it is productive, and it's positive. And you will be so amazed and surprised and pleasantly surprised by the results that you get and what you see and the impact that it has on your classroom.